Welcome to Lobo Dose. Beautiful 1996 Saberline fast trawler. She's really pretty with her blue hull. Nice blue canvas and bimini. Bow pulpit. You see, she's in a covered marina in fresh water. Very nicely maintained. Got the canvas over the transom, so that's protected from the sun. A nice aft deck area, do some light fishing, boarding. This transom gate opens up and with the stair in there, so it's not so difficult, like a lot of trawlers, to get aboard. And we will go ahead and step aboard. First, we'll go to the aft deck. And then up just a couple of stairs, we have the flybridge with seating, port, and starboard. Notice that the mast is pretty simple to operate and can be lowered if you're in a slip that doesn't have as much room as this one does. Here's our upper helm with a couple of chairs. Nice instrumentation. And you can still converse with the crowd on the aft deck, nice and open. We'll go ahead and head below and check out the inside.